Buffalo Bill had come to Paris in 1889 to present his show to the French public. He allowed Rosa Bonheur to wander freely in his camp of Neuilly, so that she could sketch from his animals. As a token of her gratitude, she depicted the American huntsman in an equestrian portrait. When his house in Nebraska took fire, Buffalo Bill responded, "Save Rosa Bonheur's painting," he wrote, "and the house may go to blazes."